So there's a different release for a three-quarter knockdown draw. We want those knuckles down. We want that shaft lean, and we want to keep those arms moving. And when we go for the half cut, we're letting the club pass. The left wrist is cupping, going into extension, and the club's going by the left arm. And when it comes to short game, those low shots, we're trapping. Those high shots, bunker shots, we're letting it go.